Hello everyone, so here in the question we will be discussing about Western blotting. Okay, so Western blotting or blot technique, we'll